Hey guys, the Italian Stallion here. Two really quick things before we get started with this. One, I am extremely sorry that it took me a month to get this one done, but my job, they needed people to do overtime, and you know, I thought, hey, what the hell, extra money. So that's why this one took forever. I can promise you that the TMNT won't take as long. I just want to see if I can get a little different gear for them, because all of them kind of look the same right now. And I'm gonna do Leonardo, Mikey, Don, and then Raph, in that order. And then Injustice 2 is done. We've done everything so far, at least, unless they're gonna be more DLC. Anyway, the second thing is remember that Resident Evil marathon I said I'd do a couple months ago? Yeah, we're not doing that anymore because I got something better, and it's going to be shown at the very end of this video. Thanks for understanding, and enjoy me trying to play as Grodd, fucking bitch ass. Holy shit, is this character bad.
Gorilla Grodd.
Your talents could be useful.
The Lin Kuei answer to no one.
If you're not with me, you're dead.
Begin. Begin.
Thank you.
You want something?
To show you what is truly frightening.
Begin.
You're a fraud.
It's my birthright to rule. Give humans too much credit.
You don't give them enough, Grodd.
Time to put you down.
Begin.
Let us end this.
I'm ready to brawl.
He's much like your jungle, Grodd.
Let's see who's fittest and survives.
Begin.
Thank you. prostrate yourself before me.
I really don't like being told what to do.
If you're not with me, you're dead.
Begin.
Right. No more banana jokes.
You damn dirty human. Still, puny hero.
Sorry, restless leg syndrome.
I'll tear them from your hips.
Begin.
It bends to no will but mine.
With Grodd, all things are possible.
Begin.
Come on.
delivery.
Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out!
Enslaved Earth's humans, finally relegating them to their proper place. But my victory over those vermin was only the beginning. Now, fully in command of Brainiac's vast powers, I am the greatest conqueror the universe has ever seen. All worlds will kneel before Emperor Grodd.
Is at hand. But this time, there will be no tournament. This time, you must take the fight out of the arena and defeat